Ah, North Carolina, home of beaches, mountains, and an extremely homophobic governor. Now you can experience the beautiful outdoors, cityscapes, and incredible ignorance by hang gliding backwards in time, racing to the wrong side of history in a kayak, teaching your children to judge others while frolicking in the waves, and enjoying our waterfalls without fear of gay people falling on you. If you're grossed out when same-sex